How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Boss is back with another Star Wars Force Arena video. Today is very early in the morning. I just updated the game. Maintenance is over. So I wanted to bring you guys this first. In my deck, I got the Dewback Trooper. This is one of the two cards that have just been added to the game. I've not yet used it, but here are the stats. Here are some information, and I got it up to a level 2 already, and I'm gonna work on trying to level it up some more. And let's try this card out. I really wanted to try it out. Wanted to see how it performs in action. So let's go do a 1v1, and let's see if this card can kick ass. Alright, a Luke Skywalker. Alright. I think he respawned somebody. Yep. Got a tank out there. There's Luke. Oh, he thought he was about to run away, but he is out. Got that there. There we go. Try to take care of that tank. I see Luke trying to get me from other places. Let's go ahead and drop that there while I'm taking care of his tank. Alright. Drop a little added support there. Let's see how he's holding up. Oh wow, he's doing pretty good. Look at that. Oh, with the charge. That is amazing. Alright, he's trying to get me from on card. This is not the card I want to drop. Alright, he's gonna take care of them. How's it going, Luke? Seems like he's having a tough time with me here. Let's send him over here. Try to see if we can get some damage done. Take out all his troops. Take him out. Perfect. Let's go help him out taking down that turret. Not right now, please. Oh no, what's going on? That really could have screwed me up really bad. See if I can get that health before I die. And I'm down. Alright, but we got that turret almost down. I got no cards down. I got a lot of energy. Just so bad. So bad. Alright. Going in. Take care of Luke. Oh, of course you're gonna run. Alright. I'm gonna try to go to the other side, but you know what? I got a little surprise for him right there. Alright, doing pretty good. Alright, we got one turret down. Oh my god, it looks so cool when he jumps off. He just hops right off of that. Get some cards down. Alright, they're gonna do a lot of damage to Luke. Alright, we got taken down fairly quick. Alright, he's got a lot of cards coming my way, but I got that to take care of all those cards. Look at that. Time is running out for him. Just drop the dude back again. Give me some support. Gonna drop that turret over there. Let's go grab Luke before. Oh, okay. We're good. We're safe. That was a good game. Even though my phone decided to want to update in the middle of the match. But that went very well. Good job, my friend. Alright. That card is actually pretty good. I like the charge, man. It, you know, it walks slow, but then when it's ready to attack, it charges right in, and it does work. And then it's pretty cool to have a card where the person hops out, you know, like it's a two turn, like not two turn, but like a two use card. Because once the dewback gets taken out, the stormtrooper on the back hops off and continues with melee attacks. So it's pretty cool. I don't know. It would be pretty cool if they would give us the what the stormtrooper, the details on the stormtrooper when he's on the ground. It'd be cool if they would let us know how much damage he does and how much health. They should add like a second battle info here. That would be cool. It would be nice. But alright, that was the Empire side. I didn't unlock the light side one. I'm thinking about it. Let's do it. Just want to unlock it. I know he's a... Let's go check him out. Wow, he's only a 5 energy use? Wow, with all that health? My god. Let's try him out. Get rid of old Ben. And, wow. I did not know it was a 5 use. That makes the light side have a stronger card now. Does this change the balance? I feel like this might change the balance in the game. The light side might be coming back. Both of them felt pretty, both sides felt pretty evenly matched, but, this card, wow, I'm not sure. Let's see how it performs. This is my first time trying it out, so I have no clue how it's going to perform. I know it's an AT-ST type card. Oh, it's the first card I get right there. So let's try this out. This could be bad. I could rush people fairly fast. Let's rush. Let's suicide here. Let's see how this is going to go. I'm going to rush it like no other. Like, it's nobody's business. Alright. That was a suicide. And look at that. The turret's almost down. And he took it out. And he went down. Now the rebel on the back jumps off. There goes that. My goodness. So much going on. Back off. Alright. Alright, took him out. Still getting a little help here. Come on, guys, you got it right. You guys are level 8. I need help. Come on, Luke, let's move it. Let's go send that card out. Let's go see it in work again. Let's go grab some health. Real quick. Let's go stun them real quick. Drop some more cards. Give them some help. I got taken out. Oh, I got no cards in the field. Oh, I was so focused on what I was doing, I did not notice we were getting attacked over here. That's such a rookie tactic. Terrible on my end. Go ahead, drop some more cards here. He's not looking so good. Can I take him out? Nope. I'm about to get taken out myself. Drop him in. Alright, I think we're doing pretty good. Let's give him some speed. Does that help him? It does help him, I think. It'll be nice if I had some... Oh my god, look at all these enemies. They're about to take this down so quick. He might just win. It's a good card. It does not have as much health as the... Took him out. Alright, he's out. I need to grab that health. That was terrible. I don't think I'm gonna make it in time. Oh no! Okay, that was my fault. I should have ran as soon as I heard the alarm going off. But alright, I lost that game. But I kid you not, they are really good. This guy was obviously, using his cards very well. Good game. Alright, we're gonna do another one. We're gonna win with the Rebels with this. I'm pretty amazed with the card. It's a low cost card. It's a low cost for what it is. It's a very tanky card that goes straight for the towers. And as you can tell, I rushed it right in the beginning. I was able to take down a tower fairly quickly, and I like that. And I just rushed straight to it. So let's go see how this works right here. And I actually forgot a little bit that I was Luke Skywalker, so I could deflect some attacks. But I was playing like a rookie. All right, so we're gonna spawn them here. We're gonna charge over here. Let's see him moving out with some enemies over here. I wasn't paying attention to what Luke was doing. But look, I just got another one and about right now. Okay, I gotta take out those. Definitely gotta take out those Death Troopers. I'm gonna keep calling in for more reinforcements. Such a bad idea on his end. Got more people coming over here. Let's go straight for this. Oh, I did not see that AT-ST. That's pretty good stuff over there. My health is not too hot, but we're moving. Let's give them a little push over there. Oh, he took him out. That was a waste of a card. Alright, I need some health. So I'm just gonna stand still. Deflect some shots. Alrighty then. Definitely gotta take down a turret. Oh no, he took me out. Man, the rebel really has some low health. Not looking so hot on my end. And he's gotten a point. We run back, not doing so hot. Don't want to lose another spot. Alright, we'll straight for it. Oh my god, what? I should have stunned them. What was I thinking? I could have slipped by. Alright, I am playing so bad. Alright, no luck with this one. I usually play Dark Side. Dark Side is where I usually main. And you would think I'm playing with Luke Skywalker that I would do a lot better, but oh my god, no luck there. But alright guys, that's gonna end the video. I just wanted to show off the new card. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a good day.